guys. So today I'm back with another haul, and this haul is from Amazon. So alrighty, let's get started. So first package that I have is from Beauty Big Bang, and it's some stamping plates. And I like the sleeves that it comes in. It's so nice. Alrighty, so in this set, I have 4 stamping plates from Beauty Big Bang. This one looks like an under the sea plate. And this is how it looks. So nice. Look at the mermaid. It's so nice to do a little mermaid set. But I kind of really got it for these little pineapples and stuff. Because I keep telling you guys for the longest I'm going to do a nice little SpongeBob set. But that mermaid is so pretty in the scales. That's going to be so nice to do a mermaid set. The second one I have, like another under the sea. And this is their extra large plates. That is so pretty, you guys. So pretty. This is the next stamping plate that I have. Oh my goodness. Look at those flamingos. Not flamingos. And that little mermaid, that's really pretty. And those pineapples, cute, but nice tropical set. Alrighty, and this is the next plate. Like, look at that packaging, y'all. That's so pretty. With the rain, don't that seem relaxing? It just looks relaxing. I like the rain, you guys. The rain puts me to sleep. Best sleep ever. Look at that. It's so pretty. And this is from Amazon. These are the packages again. Alrighty. On to the next one. So, this one. Let's see. These are a pack of buffers, because I was running out of buffers, and it comes with 10 in the pack. Just some nice basic standard like orange buffers. Alrighty. The next one that I have is a stamping plate, and this stamping book, and this book came from Angel Finger Angel, and it comes with 120 slots. This is how it looks. It has the little short side for like your round or your square stamping plates. So that's how that look. And then it comes with two zippers, and on the other side you have for your longer plates, in which I bought some new stamping plates from Finger Angel, which I bought some new stamping plates, and I already put them in here, but I have not tried them yet. In here before I did the video, huh? Because with these nails on, now it's kind of like hard to take them out. But hopefully you guys can see some of the images that's on this plate. I haven't used any of these plates yet. I just took the paper off of it. Alrighty. The next thing I have is these drill bits. This is the Volcano Medium Drill Bit. Then I have the 5-in-1 Drill Bit. And all these drill bits came from Pana on Amazon. This is a fine grit. This one is an extra coarse. It's from Pana, and it's a tornado bit. This one is a volcano bit, and this is a fine bit. And these are the bits I got from Pana. And that's the four of them. But I like this color. That's on this one. It's really pretty. The next thing I got from Pana from Alias. I mean, not AliExpress. Lord Jesus Christ, I keep wanting to say AliExpress from Amazon. Is another set of brushes. This is a size 8 Pana brush. I already have one right here, and I liked it so much that I had to get another one. I had to get it back up. And then I have a size 12 Pana brush. And then I have a size 6. Pana brush. And I got this one mainly for my daughter nails, because she got little short nail beds. So I figured that this brush would be perfect for her, so to do her little nails with. Alrighty, you guys. Next up, I got these Femos. Came 5,000 pieces. Females. They come in all different shapes and sizes. And they come in like individual baggies, which is good because easy to separate. These ones here are little heart designs. Let me move these out of the way so that way you guys can see them clearly. The heart designs of different shapes, hearts, different design of hearts. In here, this one is smiley faces. This one is flowers. This one is butterflies. These ones is stars, different kinds of stars, but they're all stars, just different designs on them. Really pretty. We have candy. We have animals. I see some Hello Kitty in there, some pandas, some frogs, piggies. Too cute. We have some female fruits, a different variety of different types of fruits. And we have some leaves. These have different color leaves, different shapes of leaves. So, came with 8 packs of females. 8 packs, so. That's pretty good. Right here, we have some Aurora paper. Well, say Aurora glass paper, but it's sort of like lace. And it comes with 4 different colors in each. And this is how they look. Let me put this down so you guys can see it. But this is the black one and it has like silver in it. But this is how they're cut. And they come with 4 different colors. This one has like a gold, a blue, a white, silver one, and then it came with this black one. This one came with a light pink, like a rose gold, a gold, and a regular pink, but this is more like a peachy, like a darker gold, and this one is more like a lighter gold. So. Oh Lord, you guys, my sinuses want to act up. Jesus. Okay. Next up, we have some foils. So this is the first set of foils, and these ones have butterflies and flowers on it. Up. Wait, look at that, you guys. Oh, that is gorgeous. This come with 10 sheets. And I bought 2 packs of these. This one, I think this one right here is my favorite one. It's really nice. Oh no, I don't know. All these might be my favorite ones. Oh no, that got 2 under there. I'm sorry. There it goes. That's how it's supposed to look. It was 2 connected. This is the one that was underneath that one. Like, this is so pretty. So pretty. Oh my goodness. Oh, that one had 200. Lord. That's the one that was under that one. This is the last one in that set. So again, there was 10 sheets, and they all were butterflies. So pretty. And this is the next one. This has 10 sheets in it as well. And this is how it looks. Got the polka dots and you got cheetah print, flowers. These hearts are pretty. It kind of remind me of Lisa Frank colors. Then you have the zebra. Some more butterflies at the bottom. Flowers. Like a plaid type. Mermaid. They got the scales on it. Put it up closer for you. And then the stars. And that is that set. This one here has flowers. And this is how that one looks. Oh my goodness, you guys. These are beautiful. Beautiful. Let me see if I can get that one up there because I really like this one. This one right here is like it got the Gucci sign on it. Let me see if I can bring it out. Okay. Like it has the Gucci sign in it. Focuses on it. Yeah, that's really cute. That is really cute. Oh, wow. Well, I wasn't trying to unravel it, but I guess I did. You know, once you start unraveling these, they're a pain to get back in. But look at this one. Like, this one caught my attention. Like, so pretty. And this white one with the roses on it. That's gorgeous. Alrighty, the next one I have in foils. These are like newspaper. Newspaper thing, and I seen a young lady on YouTube. She did like a coffee set. I want to say Sarah. I don't want to butcher her last name. Lord Jesus Christ, I don't want to butcher her last name. But she did like a coffee set, and she used this one, and like some coffee beans on it, and the set was really, really pretty. This is, that's the foil that she had used. This is how this one looked. I know it's upside down, but, all different words on there. It's a newspaper. Newspaper foils. I like it. It's pretty neat. This one is written in like Spanish. Still like a newspaper. So like an advertisement for like different companies from way, way back in the day. Like it was a part of a comic book. Pretty cute. It's like stocks. Crisis. Through all of these. Might as well. Right? I mean, I already started. I got like a few more left in here anyway. I think that'll be it. Well, I don't think I showed this one. It's the last one. tape on there. When you start unraveling this foil, it's like it don't never want to unravel back up the right way. Again, that's that set. And then show you these foils one more time. Just in case you might want to go on and get them from Amazon. Alrighty. On to the next thing. All right, you guys. So these packages right here are on another day. I got these on another day. So these packages right here came from AliExpress. You guys know I love AliExpress. The only thing about AliExpress is I hate waiting for things. I do, but sometimes it's well worth it. And in this one, I have some rhinestones. Yay! So the first one that I have is a gift. And these rhinestones are like plastic. They're like plastic, but you know, I could use them to practice wear, put them on my practice hand or and give it to my daughter and let her play with it, put it on her toes or something like that. So those are the plastic ones. That was a gift that they get that the seller gave to me with those set of rhinestones. So I'm just gonna let you guys check out these beautiful colors, and then I'll be back. Alrighty, you guys. So in this package right here, we have some stamping plates. Some stamping polishes, and the stamping polishes came from Nicole Diary. We have a good bit of selections. We have a gold, a gray, a black, a white, a red, and a blue. And I just wanted to try these stamping polishes out because I don't really have too many stamping polishes. The one I do have is like regular gel stamping polishes, but I just wanted to try out some of these Nicole Diary ones. Alrighty, so right here we have Model One's acrylic brush, and this acrylic brush is a number 8, and I like it because it have the glitters in there, and it's just beautiful. It's clear, it has pretty glitters in there. It's like, it looks like water is in there. It's like an aqua brush. So
I like that. I just thought that that was precious. And again, that's the number 8. And that brush, the Model Ones brush, as well as the Nicole Diary stamping polishes, they both came from Amazon. So alrighty, and right here I have some caviar beads. These caviar beads range from biggest to smallest. They have like the metallic ones, silver, rose gold, and the regular gold. And those came from Amazon, as well as this bit holder. This bit holder holds 48 drill bits, and I like it because it's pink. And I just needed a place to put all my drill bits because I had so many different containers, and it was really getting aggravating trying to find out which container had which bit in it that I can use. Now I could put them all together. So I like that. Alrighty, so from Amazon, I also got these diamond shaped rhinestones. The name of the company is called Queenie, and it's from Amazon, and I think it comes like 1200 in a pack, and they're AB. So I just thought they were really, really cute, and I don't have a lot of different like designer stones. So right here we have some kite stones. They're from the same seller, Queenie, on Amazon. And the first one was a gunmetal one, and this blue one right here, you guys, I like blue. Blue is my favorite color. But I'm gonna just continue to let you guys watch how pretty these stones are. Alrighty, so right here we have some chrome powders, and these chrome powders came from Amazon, and they came in a set like this here in those in that container. I can't think of the seller offhand on where I got them from, but they have like all different colors to them. Now this video right here was pre-recorded, so a lot of these sellers I would not remember the name of them or where I got them from, but this was a nice selection of chrome powders that they had on Amazon. If I can find it, I will leave it down in the description box below. But I'll show you some of the colors, but I won't go through all of the colors because of the fact that this video is already extremely long. So let's get to it. Alrighty, you guys, so in this package from Amazon, we have some glitters. They came with 5 to 6 different little boxes of glitters. So I'm about to show you guys how they look. Alrighty, so right here we have some UV gloves. They came 3 in a pack, a blue, a red, and a black one. And these are to protect your hands from the UV rays of using the light when you're doing your nails. Because everybody knows that when using a UV light, if you use it too much, it could be damaging to the skin. And you can just, it's just damaging to yourself. So it's good to protect yourself. So that's why I got these UV gloves. They're from Bundle Monster. And they're also on Amazon. Alright you guys, so I have some builder gels from Cassay. I hope I'm saying it right. I hope I'm not butchering it. But it's from Amazon and they're thick builder UV gels. I have a white one, a clear one, a blush one, and a pink one, like a natural pink one. And I'm going to show you guys the colors of them now. Alrighty, you guys, so these water decals came from Amazon. Came, I want to say about 10 or 20 in a pack. There was supposed to be for Valentine's Day, but I never used it for Valentine's Day. But they have like different things, like people in the rain and cars and stuff like that. It's really nice, so I'm gonna let you guys check that out now. Last but not least, we have some acrylic powders from Mia's Secret. We have the Fiesta as well as the Galaxy acrylic powders. They were, I want to say $29 on Amazon. I don't know why I want to keep saying AliExpress, but Amazon. I'm not going to take these out and swatch them or nothing because this video is already close to like 40 minutes long. So I'm just gonna let you guys see the packs, I guess. And I guess that will be it for me. I love you all. Thanks for watching. And if you guys have made it to the end, please comment a heart emoji in the comments to let me know that you guys have made it to the end. Until my next haul, I'll see you soon. Bye.